Here's the deal, kid. I'm a man of power in a position of power who needs power. Sure, I went to Yale. I earned a degree in history, but I can't write for shit. Look, you just graduated Harvard, magna cum laude, Hasty Pudding Club, the whole nine yards. You even wrote for the New Yorker. Look, plain and simple, James, I need you. I want you to be a part of my team. Here is me offering you a job as my speechwriter. Huh? What do you say?
Sounds like an offer I can't refuse, Senator.
Now everybody, have you heard? If you're in the game, well then the stroke's the word. Don't take no rhythm, don't take no style.
Get far in life without making a few enemies.
Say you're a winner, man, you're just a sinner now.